Sony, not Sony Entertainment, Sony originally, through PlayStation, literally started the first digital library or collection of, or catalog, but not necessarily a catalog, of movies, film, and similar works like imagery when they released what is called the PlayStation Store, which is a virtual library of media pertaining to Blockbuster owned